Look at my hands. Let it focus. Let it focus. But that's the pleasure of gardening, right?
Should I get somebody to help?
मुझे हरियाणा वाला सारा दम लगाना पड़ेगा. Hi. I'm in focus. Yes. It's been so long since we've posted a video. I think I've kind of lost touch. I feel very distracted. Okay, so I'll try to focus. What we're going to do today is repot an Erica. That is the Erica. Let me bring you closer to that Erica. Hum isko repot kyun kar rahe? Because if you look, there are tips that are turning brown. There is some rust also growing on the plant. Another thing is that although this looked really nice, maine isme money plant ugaya tha niche. तो मनी प्लांट भी काफ़ी बड़ा हो गया है और मैं उसकी काफ़ी सारी कटिंग्स ले सकती हूँ. सो आई एम गोइंग टू पुल आउट द मनी प्लांट. आई एम गोइंग टू पुल आउट द प्लांट एंड द थिंग इज दैट देर इज़ नो होल, अ गुड ड्रेनेज होल एट द बॉटम. दिस इज अ फाइबर पॉट, लुक्स वेरी नाइस. आई सॉ दिस पिक्चर ऑन पिंटरेस्ट. आई कांट ब्रिंग इट हियर बिकॉज कॉपीराइट इशूज, बट आई वॉन्टेड टू रेप्लीकेट दैट. हाई नहीं, यू कांट गेट दैट, सॉरी. Oh look, how the roots have grown on top of the pot.
Arre? This is going to be heavy.
But money plant has become an invasive plant in my balcony. Alright, so I didn't think this through. I thought circular pot a plant acha lagega. It does look nice. However, the issue is that it's not coming out very easily. Kya hai ki base jo hai that has a bigger diameter and the top is narrower. So when I try and pull out, the entire soil tries to come out. But I'll have to disintegrate this soil essentially. I think I'm going to add water to it and maybe once the water is absorbed, it'll be easier to pull out the plants. Let's try. Can I get this? Thank you. Thank you. Just mama is going to put this here. Let's try. Logically, I think this is the only way to make the soil soft. The other way is to break the pot. This is a true video. Look at the mess I've created. My help is going to hate me. Just one quick thing. A lot of people ask me about this grey stuff sometimes you notice in the plants. This is nothing. It's dead and decayed. It's completely okay. You also see fungus. It's very common in the dry season. Fungus is also completely alright. It's normal because there's a lot of fungus in soil. Started this video, I was like, I am not sure what I'm going to say. So I have now, some of you would know, we have a plant maintenance team. We do garden setups and maintenance across Mumbai region. But this, so of course I could have got our gardeners to do it for me, but I wanted to take this task on upon me because mostly I'm just sitting on the computer and managing the back end. So I thought aaj main karne wali hu, and when they're going to see this video they'll lose all their trust in me. Wow. Oh wow, good job. To take them out, put them in pots separately. Maybe I'll make 3 pots out of it and put it in some sunny area so that they recover quickly.